Police killed a zebra in Ohio after it attacked its owner, nearly biting off his arm. Apparently, the male zebra was in protection mode, trying to guard some female zebras. First responders were attending to the man when officers saw that zebra approaching the victim's family, prompting the potentially life-saving actions.